The name is Joe Linguini. I grew up in this house until I was around 9 or maybe 10. I don't know. Is it still 2020? Maybe I was 10 when my parents were murdered right in front of me. They were stabbed to death. And all I can do is watch from the bathroom, crying. You know, I'm not surprised that this place is still for sale. Apparently no one's been able to live here for more than a couple of months. Everyone just gets driven away for some reason. So why is it driving me back here? Why now, 20 years later? This is where it happened. This is where my parents were both stabbed to death. First my father, protecting my mother. Then my mother, as she begged him to spare me. I should have done something. Anything. Please forgive me. Because I can't forgive myself.
Hey babe, everything all right?
Yeah. Tell the realtor we'll take it.